This is not a test.
Yeah.
Out of curiosity, who here has seen Dark Divine for the first time here tonight? And who here has seen Dark Divine before? Well, this next song's up to all the new Dark Divine fans in the room here tonight. Old fans, show them how it's fucking done. This song is called Runaway.
Oh, baby.
out of curiosity, have any of you guys heard the brand new single we just dropped called Digital Nine? Would you guys like to hear that song? Well, good, because you have no choice.
Oh,
Now that was fucking carnage. That was amazing. So, if you've known about us for a minute, which isn't that long, we'll give yourself too much credit, it's like 3 years max, but if you've been around since around the beginning, the very beginning, you may know this next song. It's a little bit of an old one for us. It's one of our favorites. We took it off the set list and we got pissed, so we wrote it back. This next song, if you know the words, I need all the help I can get. This song is called The Fear. Something that kind of melds the two together. What do you guys say? For this next song, I count to three, wall to wall, front to back, every motherfucker under this roof jumps. This song is called Paper Crown.
Take the best of me!
pretty much. Now we slid it down for that last song, and we only have two songs left, so I don't know about you guys, but I kind of want to speed things back up. What do you guys say? If there was ever time for a circle pit to open up, this is the fucking time. I want you to find that banana, and I want you to kick his fucking ass. I'm stuck in my head, but I don't wanna be here, I'd be better off dead. Screaming inside, but I'm gonna kick the sound. Rip out my gun, cause I'm ready to fucking drown. Thank you. up fucking next.